It's come to my attention that this court has been the victim of jury tampering. Juror number 7 is supposed to be a man named Rodney Bangle, but detectives spoke with him this morning. Mr. Bangle never received a jury summons, and he is not the man who's been sitting on our jury. I can't imagine a scenario where jury tampering would favor the prosecution. Given the circumstances of your predecessor?
Your Honor, I'm insulted that you would think I had anything to do with this.
But the fact remains, the circumstances warrant a mistrial, and after conferring with some colleagues, I'm inclined to declare one.
My guess is that was the goal.
Seriously, I will prove you wrong.
The integrity of this trial has been compromised.
If the jury had deliberated, I'd agree, but they haven't. We can fill this slot with an alter. To do anything else, it would further damage my client in the public eye.
I don't know anything about this, but I'm confident I can win the case no matter who's on the jury.
Then I'll spend the day making sure the other jurors are, in fact, who they're supposed to be and remain unaffected. We'll pick up trial tomorrow. Good day, John.